beautiful flower pot. Let's see. First, cut a plastic bottle. Use a hot glue gun to attach the wooden stick vertically around the outside the bottle half. Now, insert the artificial flower into the flower pot.
Yay!